Who?
So wait, right there. I'm so out. I'm so out, so out, so out. Yeah, she's a gold digger. Hmm? She's a gold digger.
No, she's not a gold digger.
Did you just call me a gold digger?
Yes.
I'll tell you what I
think. Let's see what happened to this company after Shark Tank. So Simple Habit was a meditation app aimed at busy individuals. The owner came into the tank asking for $600,000 for 5% of the company, putting them at a valuation of $12 million. However, when she mentioned that she had $2.3 million from funding just sitting in the bank, things got heated and Mark Cuban even called her a gold digger. After appearing on Shark Tank, she ended up raising an additional $12.8 million. Today, Simple Habit's revenue is estimated to be $5 million with an overall worth of $12 million.